The Golgi apparatus sorts, packages, and modifies proteins for use in the body, just like the post office gets your mail and delivers it right to your mailbox.
A centriole is an organelle that helps cells divide or make copies of themselves, just like these dividers in my binder help me keep my papers divided for my classes.
We compared the nucleolus to the principal's office of the cell. Just like the nucleolus is inside of the nucleus, the principal's office is inside of the front office. The nucleolus is in charge of making ribosomal RNAs, which end up making proteins. The principal is in charge of directing students and teachers, which ends up is the main function of the school.
This cafeteria is just like the smooth endoplasmic reticulum. They make food for the students to energize them, just like the smooth ER makes lipids and enzymes for the other organelles.
The rough ER is just like the smooth ER, except it synthesizes proteins and has ribosomes all over. Students waiting in the lunchroom to go to class are just like ribosomes on the rough ER that are waiting to go to the Golgi apparatus and be processed. This gate is just like the cell membrane. The cell membrane regulates what comes in and out of the cell. It lets nutrients in and gets waste out, just like this football gate lets people with tickets in and keeps anyone off the field after the game.
The chloroplast is an organelle only in plant cells that absorb sunlight and water and CO2 to produce food for the plant to allow for it to grow and function. Just like this calculator. The calculator uses the solar panel to calculate my problems.
So,
wow.
The cytoskeleton is a network of protein filaments that help give the cell shape, support, and helps movement through the cell. Just like these hallways gives the school shape, support, and helps movement for students through the class.
Lysosomes are like trash cans. Trash cans hold and contain waste, just like lysosomes do for the cell. Lysosomes contain enzymes that digest and get rid of particles in the cell.
Vacuoles are like a refrigerator. Just like a refrigerator stores food and water for us, the vacuole stores food and water and sometimes waste for the cell.
A mitochondria is just like a car engine. The car engine takes gas and converts it into motion for the car. Just like how the mitochondria takes nutrients and converts it into energy for the cell. The office is like the nucleus of the cell. The nucleus contains all the genetic information and also directs the making of proteins. The cell directs all the teachers and students what to do and also contains all the information of all the students. Nucleolus is...
Lysosomes are like trash cans. Lysosomes? Hold on.
Okay. The first organelle we chose was a mitochondria. We compared the mitochondria to a car engine. The... I messed up again.
Good.
The mitochondria is just like a car engine. Crap.
The cell membrane keeps...
The cytoskeleton is a network of protein filaments that help the cell shoot.